Box here. This all this hoopla, man. They got this championship football game on. What? When did they even start the season? I've been too busy, you know, rigging up, fishing, hunting, and I come home. I want to have a relaxing evening, and it's all this craze. 100-some thousand people there to watch this stupid football game out in California. Now, I don't get it. I don't get it. I could care less. I don't even care if they hold the daggum thing. It's ridiculous. All it is a bunch of celebration. I've got to go catch bluefin tuna. The weather's turned cold, and I've got to suit up. The beast is called. Get my ass down there in the morning. Be there at 3 a.m., dress for the occasion. That ain't crap. That ain't crap. So, tomorrow, I got to get rid of this and go to my foul weather gear, you know, and put my little old toboggan on here. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, my old toboggan. And the bluefins are tough. They're big, they're brawny, and I am not going to let them get the best of me. Now, I'm a no-nonsense guy, and you know that. So come join me as I prepare for a day of offshore rigging, bluefin tuna killing, the blood's going to fly. I'm Wahoo in a Box, bringing you the best in worldwide sports outdoor entertainment. That's right. Kicking ass, taking names. Screw a bunch of football. Let's go catch some tuna.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
And I hope the St. Louis Cardinals kick their ass tonight.
Why don't you all fade away?